Well, listen, if you turn the ball over three times in a game, you don't deserve to win. That's the first thing. The second thing is, you know, everybody has been riding my ass for all season long.
Not me.
Oh, you Not know.
Me. Here we go.
All Seth Joyner came out of the womb wanting to blitz. Okay. I told you. Did I not tell you that it would catch up with this football team sooner or later? You know, a passive style defense sooner or later will bite you in the ass.